Hello, I'm Tony Youngs. Welcome to How to Profit with Bankruptcy. The home buyers that are out there are having a hard time getting loans because the lenders are tightening up on their qualifications. So now only buyers with good credit are able to obtain loans, and the lenders are looking for sizable down payments now. And I've been in California, I've been in Oakland, I've been in Los Angeles, I've been in San Francisco, I've been in Pleasanton, California, I've been in New York City, New Jersey, the Carolinas, I've been to Florida, I've been to Hawaii, Anchorage, Alaska, and I've been out knocking on doors, talking to homeowners, and this is what I'm finding out. So the only other option besides credit counseling, loan modifications, short sales, or just plain selling your home is bankruptcy. So that's what the topic for today is how to, if somebody in foreclosure decides to file bankruptcy, 80% of the people that file, their homes end up going to auction anyway. And then they have a foreclosure and a bankruptcy on their credit report. So what I'm going to do is teach you how to track a bankruptcy case and perhaps buy the home later on in the process of the bankruptcy. I want to go ahead and emphasize here. I am not an attorney. I do not practice law. But here's how it all came about. I was, for the last 20 years, I've been getting these legal notices and going out and visiting the people who are in foreclosure and offering to buy their homes. Now, they don't teach bankruptcy in high school or grade school, so most people don't even know about it. They don't teach, you know, and not many homeowners are aware of these things. That's why I made up this little thing that is available on your forms disk. You can print this out off of your forms disk. What I want to do is take you through a deal. You see, I took that class and that started to help me in the future. What happened is I was still continuing to knock on doors, and I was with one of my students one day. And we were out knocking on doors. Well, we got an address, we knocked on a door, and we talked to the owner. The owner did say, yes, I want to sell my house. What can you offer? Okay, what I'd like to do now is take you to the PACER website, because it's going to tell us when we can make an offer and when the automatic stay is lifted. So let's go to the computer and pull up the PACER website and let me show you how that works. I hope this DVD has been very helpful to you. Bankruptcy is a great opportunity to find some good deals. Always close with an attorney or title company, and if you have any questions, all you have to do is ask. You can contact me through my website at www.tonyyoungs.com. Have a good day.